glad I'll be human for. If we can keep the memory alive and can't believe ourselves anymore, when our ego is bigger than solidarity, when our fear is bigger than home, can we build a living on a broken home? How can we build a living on a broken home? If we can save the pain, if we can recall the thorn, yeah. If we can save the fight, if we can recall the mind, what are we fighting for? See, what are we searching for? Travel back in time. See what they did to you was not right. Wish we could save, wish we could save the individual from the bigger fight. But it had to be you. See, no accomplishment was for free. No word is given in a world full of construction and deceit. We make a wound. Cause we are the ones thinking. Now we can just pray that no death was for nothing. If we can save the pain, if we can recall the thorn, yeah. If we can save the fight, if we can recall the mind, what are we fighting for? See, what are we searching for? What are we crying for? What are we human for?
Pages parted, the vital part is best. Read from the margins, yes, I beg your pardon. We've seen this episode before, the goal is not to restart it, but know the plot and recall it. The dialogue is the smartest option, we got to connect the dots on the thoughts we aborted and let them cross every border to the sons and the daughters. Unsurprisingly, the lies spread rapidly, but regardless, the truth stretches the farthest. Recurring stories bear resemblance to curses. Nothing outweighs the weight of a soul of a person. Waiting for reimbursement, these chapters keep writing themselves unless we learn to remember the first ones written. A rhythm we must break out of by any means. Hours, the silent treatment, accomplishing any peace. Abolish motifs, even a nameless death they haven't acknowledged yet was never anonymous in the least, no. So
if we can say the pain, if we can recall the song. Yeah, yeah. If we can share the fight, if we can recall the mind, what are we fighting for? See, what are we?